Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is Ekta here and today's video we will see my Sigma staple, that is my top 5 favorite makeup brushes from Sigma. Yes, I have recently discovered Sigma Beauty and I so much love their products, especially their brushes, the makeup brushes. They have a very high quality, high definition makeup brushes, and ever since I started using them, I could not stop admiring them. So when Sigma Beauty asked me to tell them my top favorite brushes from their range, I could not resist but picking up these 5 brushes and showcasing to all of you. While I know that Sigma Beauty has a wide range of makeup brushes and some of them are really internationally acclaimed and have the patent of their own, talking about all of them would make this video way too longer. So I would be focusing on my top 5 favorite makeup brushes for the eye makeup. So without any further ado, let's check what are these brushes are and why are they my favorite. Let's start. So here are those top 5 brushes that I'll be talking about in this video. So before I start telling about each and every brush, let me tell you about some common features that all these brushes have, and they are very admirable. The very first thing is about the form factor. If you look at all the brushes, they come in a very nice black and silver kind of a plastic and metal body. The quality of the brushes look very high end and very good. I totally love this absolute smooth finish of these brushes. Another striking feature about this brushes that I love is the branding over here. If you watch closely, you will see all the brush names embossed on the brush handle and also what is the purpose of the brush, and that makes them very easy to pick up from your stash and use the right brush for the right kind of makeup. That's another thing that I really liked about these brushes. The third thing that is very common and is a very another striking feature about these brushes are that the brush quality. The brush are made from a very fine kind of a hair, very fine and very smooth hair. None of the brushes have any kind of harsh element. Now, understanding the fact that our eyes are one of the most sensitive area in entire face, so we need something extra delicate for these areas, and these brushes fit the bill perfectly. So well, those were the top striking features that are common among all these brushes. Let's talk about all the brushes one by one. The first one in my list is this beautiful E55 brush, which is an eye shading brush. If you look closer, look at this brush. It has a very small head, small round taper kind of a head, and has a very very soft bristles over here, if I may use that word. This brush is primarily used to pick up the eyeshadow from the palette and place it on your lids, and you can layer different kind of eyeshadows by using this brush. I really love the head of this brush. It is very soft and very delicate, and the small angular head ensures that I pick up the right amount of eyeshadow and do not end up in picking a lot of eyeshadow which I later need to wipe off from my eyes. So this is my first favorite. The second one is this E65 small angle brush. I use this for filling my brow bones or defining the area beneath and above my brows. After finishing your brow makeup, you can take some concealer, foundation or compact with the help of this brush and can nicely pack it below your brow area, just to give it a highlighted feel and a very sharp kind of edges. You can also use this to fill the external V of your eyelids. Yes, if you have small eyes, then this is a very efficient pencil. Even if you have a larger eyes and you want to do a cut crease or, you know, a very sharp outer V over here, then this brush comes quite handy. The third brush is this E40 tapered blending brush. As the name suggests, you can see the brush has a very tapered kind of a U-shaped tapered kind of a head over here. The bristles and the hair is very small, like I said, and this is very good for blending different eyeshadows that you have picked and placed on your eyes. If you're someone who likes to layer more than one eyeshadow on your eyelids, and this brush comes very handy to blend it all in a very smooth round kind of a form. I've been using this brush for almost a week now and I totally love the way it helps me to blend my eyeshadow. All I have to do is that place one or two eyeshadow, whatever I want to, you know, apply on my eyelids or even one, and then with the help of this brush I can blend all of them very very smoothly. If you look at this, it has a very smooth rotational capability, and this is quite a steal. So if you are someone who is looking for a nice blending brush, do try this one. The fourth brush in my list may look a very basic and simple brush, but it's a very essential for eye makeup. Yes, I'm talking about this E30 pencil brush. If you look closely, you will see that it has a wide kind of a head and comes in a very narrow, very pointed kind of a head over here. I use this brush to pick up the light shaded eyeshadow and fill in the inner corner of my eyes. The beauty of this brush is that it helps you in picking the right amount of eye product, eyeshadow, so that you don't end up putting a lot of products at this area, and it also helps you in the smooth application of the same. Look at the pointed head and you will know what I'm talking about. Like I said, while this may look like a very simple plain vanilla kind of a brush, it is a makeup essential, especially for all the eye makeup lovers. Last but not the least, the fifth brush in my today's list is this beautiful CDHT Black Kabuki brush. It is a dense brush with a double wedge and a flat head. It is quite a multi-purpose brush and you can use it all over your face to apply concealer, cream or foundation. The sharp edges of this brush, the Kabuki design, ensures that the product reaches at all the places of your face, the different curves and spots of your face. I have used this brush primarily for applying my eye concealer and, you know, baking the under eye areas, and this has done the job beautifully like never before. It is a patented product and if you see, you will know why. Look at this one. This is not too long, not too short stem. It has a very nice stem. You can hold it nicely over here and apply the product all over your face wherever you want it to apply, and it gives you a very nice and uniform kind of finish. This is one of my most favorite brush and I highly recommend all of you to try this brush. So well, those were my top favorite brushes from Sigma, my regular Sigma staples. I kind of love using these brushes and I'm sure if tried, you would also like these brushes. So do go ahead, try them out and let me know your feedback. Just in case if you want to try these brushes, you will find the brush links in my description box below. With that, I come to the end of this video. I really hope that you have liked this video. If you do not forget to like, comment and share, and do subscribe to my channel. I so much look forward to hear from you. Take care, be awesome, and like I say, ciao.